Hello students, in this video we will be learning about the basic principle of a metallurgical microscope. So let's get started. So our objective is to study the metallurgical microscope. We are using one of the metallurgical microscope which is available in our lab. At the end of this video we will also see the microstructure of a mild steel specimen through this metallurgical microscope. So, metallurgical microscope is one of the important tool used by the metallurgist. Alright, it mainly consists of an objective and eyepiece, although it has also other components like illuminators and light filters. But objective and an eyepiece are the two important components of a metallurgical microscope. Its main function is to reveal the detailed structures of a particular object. In our case, we are going to look at the microstructure of the mild steel specimen. And the magnification or the details of the microstructure of the object depend upon the magnification used. Alright. So, first let's try to understand the basic principle of the metallurgical microscope. So, from this light source, a horizontal beam of light, these two beams, a horizontal beam of light from the light source is reflected by means of a plain glass reflector. As you can see, these lights will be reflected and this one will be reflected like this through the plain glass reflector downwards through the microscope objective on the surface of the specimen. Alright, then some of these incident light get reflected in this direction. Let me change the pen color. So some of these light which falls on the specimen get reflected from the specimen surface and will be magnified and pass through the glass, plain glass reflector, and magnified again by upper lens of the system. This is the upper lens of the system and can be seen through the magnified image, can be seen through the eyepiece. So this is how a metallurgical microscope works. The various components of a metallurgical microscope are eyepiece, observation tube, objective, frame, light source, condenser aperture diaphragm, condenser field diaphragm. So these are the some of the important component which a metallurgical microscope is usually consist of. So now we will have a look at one of the metallurgical microscope which is available in our lab, and it will be followed by the microstructure which has been shown using the same metallurgical microscope.
Today we are conducting an experiment on metallurgical microscope, study of metallurgical microscope. Apparatus is shown in the video. You just see that this eyepiece, it is numbered in 10x, 15x, 100x. So this eyepiece is shown the 10x, I mean 10 times it will show the object picture. This is eyepiece, then frame, then observation tube. This is to lift and lower the object. This is lighting system. We have kept the object here, so we can just move up and down. This is used for left and right, and this one is used to and forward movement of the object. So this is a metallurgical microscope. During the microstructure check of a specimen, we use this microscope.
So as you can see, this is our workpiece, and through the microscope you can see the structure of this particular specimen.